to hold 100 billion people. There's room for you. But the most beautiful and precious words are these, and they will see His face. Allie's going to come right now and sing about the beauty of seeing His face. We shall behold Him. Thank you, Allie. John concludes this amazing, amazing book by saying, "Behold, I'm coming soon. Blessed is the one who keeps the words of the prophecy of this book." And then he gives us an invitation. John, being an evangelist, couldn't help himself. The Spirit and the bride say, "Come." Let the one who hears say, "Come." Let the one who is thirsty, come. Let the one who desires take the water of life without price. If you've never given your heart to Jesus Christ, you won't behold him. John has brought this all to a head, saying, wow, Jesus is real. The churches need to get right. Heaven is real, and Jesus is taking back his kingdom. The scrolls will be opened by him. The trumpets will sound. The bowls will be poured out. He will physically return. And if we know him, we shall behold him. And this amazing book ends with a simple yet profound prayer that we have said over and over and over again. He who testifies to these things says, "Surely I am coming soon." Amen. Come, Lord Jesus. Let's pray together. Lord, thank you for your word. Thank you for this amazing book you've given us in Revelation. Lord, thank you for the songs that were sung today. Thank you for, Lord, the truth that you have given to us. Lord, if there's someone listening today who doesn't know Christ as personal Savior, Lord, help them today to give themselves to you. If you're listening to the sound of my voice, maybe right now what you need to do is open your heart to Jesus. Give yourself to him. You know he died for you on the cross and he rose again. Today, say, "Jesus, I am yours. Give me forgiveness of sins and a new life. I trust not in my good works, but what you did for me on the cross. Make me new from this day forth." Maybe as a follower of Christ, you've been in a funk. The truths of Revelation are given to us so that we might be motivated, because the time is short. Will you say something like this to God? "God, I hadn't been what I ought to be. I hadn't been doing what I should be. I haven't been telling who I should be telling. Help me from this day forth to make it a point to tell others about you and to live in a way that doesn't discredit my witness."